Yes, they are relaxing. They are typically seen in calm, soothing situations. But what else do they have in common? Movement. A calm day at the park. You have leaves. That's all right. So I'm going to start off with a breathing exercise. You can follow along. It's going to be very short, or you could not follow along and just kind of enjoy the sound of it. Like, even if you're breathing, listen. So it's called breathing in fours. You're supposed to do it four times, but I tend to lose track around 3.5. So I am going to be doing it twice. So the concept is that you breathe in for 4 seconds. You hold it for 4 seconds. You breathe Thank you. empty vessel of the body. So this golden light is going to go the outside of wherever your discomfort is most and slowly seep in. Its texture is a little bit looser than honey, but very slow, sticky, healing. It encompasses, engulfs, heals, and soothes that electricity in you. You don't have to do anything. You don't have to put the effort of imagining this. It is already doing it. It is slow and smooth and allowing itself to just bring things down, to turn the volume down on your discomfort. Now, your first main spot If so, stop. Identify whatever it is this golden healing honey is making you feel. Next, I am going to move on to the tippy tips of my toes. They jitter, they shake, they move. Now, the beauty of the golden healing honey is stuck with you, so no matter how many times you toss or turn, it's still there, it's still in you, it's still healing with you, with your natural movements. So I allow the feeling to go. contained there in their jars, in their beauty. Now they're not bumping around in your head so much. They're still there. They're still true. They are you. They are your thoughts. So just take a moment to indulge in their beauty. And while you're indulging in their beauty, I want you to know that the viscous, sticky honey, the gold, is now more of a light. And that light radiates. That light flows through your body. Like a circle. However you mean it, it will expand outwards and outwards. It will expand until it encompasses however much it needs to leave you in a lull where you can sit and you're only requirement, your only care, is to look at all of your little five thoughts. You don't need to name them. You don't need to color them. Just watch as your mind does what it does best. You may roll like the sea. Good night. I love you.